Hi everyone, if you've realized that your rear speakers are no longer working, especially in Windows 10, this is what you do. Go to the back of your computer, find the cable that's plugged into rear, and unplug it. Then plug it back in. What will happen is your Asus Audio will register it. Select now the new plug for rear audio, and now when you test your speakers, it will start working again. Simple as that.